So, before it loads up, I'm gonna be getting a little into it. Need some ammo. Should be worth something at the shop. Looks like a lot of stuff down there. See if he had on him. Yeah, I think I did. That's useful. Take that off your hands. A lot of good stuff. Get some caps off of this. Be worth quite a bit. 50 caps. So, okay. At least. These are worth quite a bit. Do some adjusting here. What do I need? Those fission batteries weigh a lot, but they are worth a lot too. Don't need that. I don't need that either. It's broken. It's not worth anything. What's in here? Let's crack it open. See, where am I? Looks like we're gonna have to head that direction. actually. What's in here? Damn. Falling apart. Tobar over here is accepting. He sells, he buys and sells. I don't know why he decided to set up shop and dock less than 300 feet away from the Talon Company, Talon Company encampment. He's out of his damn mind. It's got right over here. That ship would no longer have belonged to him at that point. Fool, if you ask me. Fool and his caps are easily parted. Take that. Don't know what that was doing then. Should fetch a good price. Make some money off of it. Where's the slimy bastard at? Yeah, there he is.
Let's see what you got to trade.
I'll take all of these. Guess that'll do.
Good travels to
enough of that. Rivet says across the water. Not to pick up the pace if I want to get there anytime soon. Let's see here. It's a lot bigger than the other ones. I think he's just gonna shrug off every single bullet I throw his way. I'm gonna try to get past these as soon as I can. Probably won't notice being in combat with the Brotherhood. Anything you say?
Keep moving, Wastelander.
Fair enough.
Hey there.
Not today. Damn. Shooter. Don't they have anything I can take with me on account of my absence of a backpack? I can't really carry much. Maybe they have some caps. Hey, bottle cap. It's better than no bottle caps. Let's see here. This would be useful. Where's the safe? Not sure what a bunch of raiders would have stored in the safe. Plenty of drugs. People pay good money for drugs around here in the Wasteland. See Rivet City. Should be over this bridge not too far. A little bit of a hustle, make it there. Hopefully before it gets too dark out here. So it starts to get really dangerous. I don't want to be stuck out here with the mutants. Again, mutants aren't exactly afraid of light. Looks like I ran straight into him. Not sure what I can do about this, but I'm gonna find out. That's that. Like that. Yep. He's done. Damn, he's so struggling, just shrugging those bullets off. Oh, good lord. Yeah, that's the end of that. I don't know what we're gonna do here. Not really much I can do about that. Maybe if I just put a few in them. Continue our way to Rivet City. What was that? Am I headed the right direction? I appear so. Peace out, just in case. Stick to the walls. Might have been smarter to travel at night rather than day. See where this brings me. Pretty sure that's Rivet City on the horizon right there. Get there, maybe get rid of. Footing. Not sure if I can get up here. Looks empty to me. That one is so weird. I could have been wrong. Yeah. I don't see anything. It's alright. That was fun. Might as well take a peek around, though. Nothing. Hell out of here. Vile creatures. Damn mutants. Is that a rifle? Not worth much to me. I'll just leave it. Dodge past a few bullets, but we're here.
If you want any of this shit, just say so. Otherwise, keep your fingers the hell away from the triggers. I don't want no accidents.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Sure. Whatever you say. I want this, this. Don't want this. Take all of that. We'll need your ammo. Perfect.
Thanks.
Stand with that for now.
Let me or a security officer know if you see anything out of the ordinary.
Let's sit down for a drink, call it a night.